You all set?
I am. Oh, I pressed the wrong one.
Take all the time you need. But seriously, get your ass in gear already. You all set?
Yeah.
Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
It's just another job.
Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like, talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
Huh? No.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions!
Yeah!
Awkward reunions! Yeah! Here we go now, boy. Jesse.
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Then let's lay down some rubber!
Crank that throttle!
Okay, you got it!
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, I'm not going plateside for the reason they think I am. Look, you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking. Deep down, I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for.
Wait, what?
It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck. ID scan! Ready?
Here we go.
So good.
All right, here comes the hard part.
And that is
attack right. Attack left.
From this point on, we get pinged by a scan.
They'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh man, just like that?
No need to worry. We've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then, you gonna take my breath away? Take my head and spin with your amazing skills?
Don't blame me if you get sick.
Where are they?
Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains, a young couple thrust together by fate raced through the nearest street night.
Get off.
I'm coming.
Had the cold-eyed mercenary's heart suddenly begun to melt?
Nope.
I won't forget that. Wait, is it just me or did we slow down?
Just you.
Moron!
Oh, nice.
What do we do?
Shut up.
Catch him up. Go on.
Got more company.
Chase him down.
AT's here.
We'll make the sound of that. We're not screwed, are we?
Oh my god. This one. Cool. That it? Who's that? You got my long range one back.
Heads up. Break off before he shows. Copy.
What's going on?
Wait, what? Who is this?
Who's that?
Soldier.
He then was like, wait, it's him.
Who's this? Too quick for the eye. You cross him, you die. Now, mind if I cut in? Woo! Splendid! I've been looking for a new dance partner. Rather party, huh? That's fine. I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
You talking to me?
I most certainly am.
Then no.
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to meet my ears. Sluggish and slow as they are.
What's this guy's deal?
The lady's curiosity has been piqued. My name is Rose, but you may address me by the more accurate appellation. Speed Demon.
Heard that, Mom?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
I've been waiting for.
Yeah.
Damn. He thought I'd have a motorbike fight.
Careful, Cloud.
I'm good.
You know you love it too. Feel like dancing?
Catch the guy.
Take him out, Cloud.
I'm trying to get up to him.
What is he up to now?
Same shit.
Not bad. You got promise and an abiding affection for your mount.
But one cannot simply ride one's back.
Oh god.
One must unlock its true potential.
Maybe we should try a special attack in a minute.
Like this.
Debate, but we're gonna make this, you know.
I'm trying.
What a wonderful gift you've given to me. Enjoying yourself?
Finally.
Had enough?
Don't be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company.
Right. Oh.
Naughty! Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our heads will never rest! Coming for me!
Jesus!
Come on, let's push it past the red line!
Jesse, take over.
Huh?
What the hell? Take your bike out, mate.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of us.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend!
Oh, crazy dude.
We did it! Go team!
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail.
Okay.
You failed the test.
What test?
Driving.
I'm great at driving.
Great at scaring your passengers, more like.
Not used to having any.
Maybe you should just let me drive.
Nope.
Guess I'll take one for the team and be your back warmer again. Would you look at that? It's the end of the ride. We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Ugh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry. We'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll.
Okay. Right. We'll be back shortly, people. Gonna take a quick break.
Right, we're back. Hold on a minute. Microphone unplug or something? It did, hold on.
Wait, what? Yeah, there we go, that's better.
I think. Oh my god, is it gone again? It has. What the fuck is going on?
That better? Okay. Lemon annoying. Okay. Right, let's continue on. So we just did this bike part. Wait. Isn't there a chest down there?
Hey, stick with us, would ya?
Oh, there's no chest. Okay.
The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors?
You got it.
You've got an arm on you.
I know.
Housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, we were living the good life.
Alright, this is probably where there'd be chests and stuff. So this is where we need to keep our eyes out.
Come here. Ugh, no dice. Someone's playing hard to get.
We can go though, but... Can we play some basketball? Cars? I guess there's a lot of area to explore. I'm after chest.
Figures. Still leaves the lights on every night. For the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds.
Okay.
Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
Well, I'm not allowed
in.
It's
a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me?
Robbing their own house.
Huh. Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. A signal will be obvious.
Once the lights come on, it's go time. Time to go.
Right. Time to go. Good little kitty cat. Be quiet. How do we get in? Here we go.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors. Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
The room on the right.
Sorry about dropping in like this again.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you. Dad'll be in there, but it's okay.
Oh, damn.
I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... but I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
Yeah, like a dog.
What?
What's this?
Dear Mom and Dad, sorry for not getting in touch sooner, but I'm working at the Gold Saucer as an actress now. It wasn't easy, and I had a lot of help from people along the way. But I managed to land a starring role and closed our two tickets to my play. Looking forward to seeing you both there.
Jesse Raspberry as the princess?
This is amazing.
That Jesse?
Jesse.
And here we are.
No, oh, where's the damn ID card?
This isn't it.
Ah, thank you.
Wedge, don't hurt yourself.
Is it on him? Oh.
No, not here.
This is heaven. It's hot.
My dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Got it.
Thanks.
Shinra ID card obtained.
Eat as much as you like.
Oh, we got it.
Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
This it?
Now comes the hard part. I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 Annex.
All right, let's get to it.
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents'. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
Huh. You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Hold on. How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, that diversion's not gonna create itself.
All right, let's do this then.
Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the gold saucer. What do you care?
No, I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years, until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night,
her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork.
Damn.
And in the worst possible place.
Oh.
Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found him. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology and led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Jesse's got a theory about it. Thinks her dad's spirit is stuck now, between his body and the heart of the planet. So if we don't shut down the reactors soon...
he'll get caught up in the flow and... poof. What's so funny?
Just that I understand how you feel. Unlike most of the time.
I see.
Okay.
Mako's the essence of life itself, of memory and hope. It's not something you burn in a reactor just to keep the lights on. Hell no. Don't tell Jesse about this little chat, okay? When she gets pissed, she gets punchy.
Well, no promises.
He's serious, Cloud. She'll beat the shit out of us.
Not my problem.
This guy.
Hey, it's the lot Jesse was talking about. We rendezvous here when we've got what we came for.
Gotta stay hidden. Wait for the signal.
It's so quiet.
Just need to get past this gate.
Wait. Where are the guards?
Uh-oh.
Hey.
Oh, damn.
Looks like someone beat us here.
And I don't think it was Jesse.
This had better not get in the way of our plans.
It won't.
All right, let's do this.
See anyone. What the hell happened?
Hey, man, the plaza's that way. Warehouses are further in. Jesse's supposed to be circling around from the back, right?
Wait, there might be items. Ah. Knew it. There's anything down there. Nope. And we Gucci.
No need for us to rush. Let's scout it out first.
I can handle this solo.
What? You're trying to keep us out of it now? Don't be a jackass.
We're in this together.
Don't expect me to save you.
If you need to check your gear, now's the time. Give the word when you're good to go.
You can use that vending machine over there to stock up.
Sometimes limited quantities of use, such as bottles, leather, are special. Oh, so those vendors are special priced things.
Could go a few rounds before the main event.
Oh. Are you good?
Man, I get really hungry when I'm nervous.
When you leave, remind me, you've got summoning material, don't you? There's no better way to deal with big groups. You'd be crazy not to equip it.
It's equipped.
Okay, let's go over the plan one last time. You start things off by cutting loose where everyone can see you.
And us?
We're the backup. First, we climb high enough to get a vantage point, then we go to town on them.
Heya. So, what did you want to talk about?
Oh, young Tifa.
When spring comes, I'm leaving town. I'm going to Midgar.
Should have figured. All the guys are leaving.
But I'm not like them. I'm not going just to look for work. I'm going to be a soldier. The best of the best. Like Sephiroth.
The great war hero, huh? Isn't it pretty hard to become a soldier?
Yeah. So I won't be back for a long time.
Guess not. Think you'll be in the papers?
I'll try.
Just promise me one thing. When we're older, and you're a famous soldier, if I'm ever trapped or in trouble, promise you'll come and save me.
Huh?
That's what heroes do. They save people. Please? Just once. Come on, promise me.
Fine. I promise.
Okay.
You're having second thoughts.
I know we have to think big if we're going to make a difference. But not like this. I feel trapped.
That's the signal!
All according to plan.
Let's go.
Right.
Yeah!
All right. Gonna be a boss fight. We're gonna see Sephiroth.
I don't see any intruders. Maybe they went home. Oh, hey, over there. Target sight.
Here we go.
Let him out. If that are more potent spells available, for example, in the case of fire spell, the potency.
Call fire. That.
Oh God!
Oh, you gotta be shitting me! More time and I got you.
Give it up!
One hates fire, right? Good. Fire.
Need a light.
Oh, are you kidding me? We're dead.
Gotta be careful.
Ready when you are.
Time to burn.
Oh my God, we actually died. Every time you went for that. Oh my God. Oh, that's annoying. Every time you went and tried to use the fire, The thing from above shot us down.
Frustrating.
We've already seen it.
You're out of time.
I'll show you.
Chew on this.
No escape.
Okay. Come on. Thanks, dude. Himself fully healed.
Don't let him escape.
Who's that? Probably assess. I'm gonna guess lightning. Oh yeah. Oh, Raven P. God damn it.
Let's go.
That's enough.
No, it's going in. Enough. Shit.
Thank you, dude. What are these? Oh, God. Oh.
Catch me if you can.
Probably should have saved that. Oh well. I got you, dude.
Pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Oh, I knew one of these were going to show up. I knew it.
Of course they store mechs here.
My thinking exactly. Oh, God.
You ready? Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
When facing a formidable enemy in the battle, the entity slumbering within and equipped some maybe in stern, some gorge may appear. Thurman fights alongside you for a brief period and their remaining time is indicated by their gradually decreasing gauge. These beings have a will of their own and engage in many as they see fit. However, you command them to unleash unique attacks by expanding your parties. Okay. Now, this should finish it near enough. He's out. Oh. Cheers, he threw it. Finished the enemy off on his way out for me.
Get some rest.
Now that's what I call teamwork.
I mean, we didn't do much. Oh, he's back.
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest?
You know what I want. A second dance, just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement.
Oh, boss fight then, I guess.
Fall back.
Leave him to me.
Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the saddle. But, for all the miles on the clock... I'm just as fast as I ever was!
Oh, thanks.
Ha!
Do you have any weakness?
Best do it right.
Fire.
No escape.
What's he doing?
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line. In the blink of an eye.
Bro,
need a light.
In the blink of an eye.
Time
to open up the throne.
God damn it. Oh, need ever. No. Yes.
Need a light.
Open up the throne. Shall I keep you company? Too slow.
Not looking good.
High potion. We got him.
Open up the throne.
Yes.
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Oh my lord. There is a lot of them. Wait, what's that?
Okay, boys, give them everything you've got, but kill the swordsman first.
Oh damn.
We really must do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
God damn it.
Could have took out the last one. Oh, Jesse?
Let's go.
Right.
Oh, crap.
Run! Run while you can!
Oh, crap. Oh? It's gotta be Jesse, surely. Wait, who are these?
Friendly, friendly! Stand down!
team shouldn't be here.
Glad yours is.
Avalanche?
Come here.
Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
Oh.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another Avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they cut a deal with Wutai. Promised them all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay. Mission complete.
Nice.
Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.
Security's out in force.
Ah, much better.
All units, proceed to location and secure.
So, are we not gonna wait for Wedge?
If we stuck around or went back, he'd only be upset.
Why is that?
Because a soldier wouldn't understand. I'll tell him you're worried about him, though.
Many of our citizens have already been disturbed by the alarm. Squad A will set up here.
Who was that?
He will establish a perimeter. Roadblock completed.
Oh, Jesse.
Over here.
Okay, form up, let's go!
Could you have been any louder? I mean, it made my job a lot easier, but... Wait, where's Wedge? Wedge! That was close.
We'll go get him.
Hey, buddy. How you doing? Come on.
Not my finest hour.
You get hit?
Just swinged, I think. Oh, shot!
Really? Let me see.
Are we seriously doing this here? That's... Wow.
You guys are the worst.
Huh? Your ass is fine. Maybe singed, but the only casualty is your underwear. This is like a bruise or a mild burn at worst.
Now that was a gunshot.
Is that a smile I spy?
It's not safe here. We should go.
Copy that.